Today, I guess, is a momentous day for the Toowoomba region in terms of we're turning on a pipeline that will give us water security well into the future. And I think that's important to a growing community like Toowoomba. If you want to reflect back on those early days around about 2007, 8, 9, you'll find that Toowoomba was very, very short of water. In fact, we got down to 7%. And I think there was a realisation then, particularly post the debate regarding recycling water, that we needed to connect somewhere else. Very thankful that the state government stepped up to the mark together with council and built a $187 million pipeline.
This is the magic time for us to be turning this on, and I'm really looking forward to seeing this big sucker behind us start up and start getting that water up into our dams. And of course it's important for people to realise that when you get to the dams, there's not a pipe sitting over that it's all going to flow in. It actually comes up underneath. So if you go out to the dams, you're not going to see anything. So we get 10,000 megs per year, and the water year is a financial year, the same as a financial year. So we'll get a bit over 3,000 megs pumped up in this financial year before we go into our new allocation commencing on the 1st of July.
We're not at a crisis point. We're far from it. We have this enormous supply of water here that we can have access to. So this is not a crisis point. This is good management, making absolutely sure that we make the best possible use of our water.